Let us know about the expensive wedding ring that Radhika Merchant has received from Anant Ambani and why is it so expensive and unique. Mukesh Ambani's youngest son, Anant Ambani, has chosen a unique and very expensive wedding ring for his beautiful wife, Radhika Merchant. If reports are to be believed, the wedding ring that Radhika Merchant has received from Anant Ambani is a 15-carat solitaire diamond and is from the world's most expensive jewelry brand, Van Cleef & Arpels. Only a few wealthy people around the world can actually afford to buy rings from this brand for their weddings. Not only the price, but also the special design of this wedding ring makes it different and unique from the wedding rings of other rich celebrities in the world. Anant Ambani chose the world's most famous Swiss jewelry designer, Lucy Cristiano, to make this wedding ring more special and unique. Let us tell you that just like Radhika Merchant's diamond necklace, no one can copy the design of this wedding ring as well. The Ambani family also acquired the copyright of this particular design. This platinum ring has a very large 15-carat red diamond, which is surrounded by 30 different rare small diamonds. Due to its unbelievable price, this ring of Radhika Merchant has now become one of the most expensive wedding rings in the world. Let us tell you that Radhika Merchant likes to wear rare diamond jewelry and she wanted to wear a rare ring for her wedding too. So Anant chose this unique wedding ring with Radhika's preference in his mind. Now, let us talk about how much money Anant Ambani has spent to get this super expensive wedding ring for his beautiful wife Radhika. This is surprising that even the richest Bollywood celebrity will not be able to afford such a ring because of its price. In a rare jewelry category on the official website of the luxury brand Van Cleef & Arpels, the price of this unique wedding ring is said to be $4 million, which is around rupees 33 crores. Let us tell you that in this pre-wedding ceremony, Anant Ambani gifted a diamond engagement ring from the brand Harry Winston to Radhika, which was worth around rupees 24 crores. If reports are to be believed, Radhika Merchant became quite emotional after receiving such a beautiful and expensive wedding ring from Anant Ambani in her wedding ceremony. Now, let us talk about the wedding ring of Anant Ambani that he received from Radhika. This wedding ring of Anant is from the famous jewelry brand Dior. If reports are to be believed, the price of this wedding ring of Anant Ambani is rupees 14 crores.